My hair. Why does everyone always want to talk about my hair? I mean, it's no big deal. Why don't you go talk to somebody else about their hair? I don't care about my hair.
Hey, bro, what's up with Brady's hair? I own this look. He's like 40. He's gonna be gray soon. He's gonna look stupid.
What's he talking about gray hair? Brady men don't get gray hair. Gray hair is a sign of weakness. Sorry, Kenny.
Tell your team after, you know, a perfect season up till this point.
Yeah, well, we're disappointed.
Brady looking sluggish again today. Not sure what his problem has been lately.
Yeah, definitely not looking as strong and feral as he has in the past.
And whatever is wrong with Tom Brady just seems to be getting worse. Go Broncos.
Boston's a fucking shithole. The whole New England, Boston area is a fucking shithole. Big fuck you shout out to all those fucking smug Patriot and Red Sox fans. I hope all the bad things in life happen to you fans and only you fans. To make more like a video, bat down the hatches. It's not Tom Brady. It's Bill Belichick's system. You can put any fucking piece of shit quarterback on the Patriots and they'll still fucking win. And the Patriots play in the worst fucking division in the NFL, AFC East. New York Jets, Buffalo Bills, Miami Dolphins. Oh my God. Fuck out of here. Fuck you, Tom Brady. You'll get yours. Oh, you will get yours. Boop the gura. I'm not talking about getting your sixth ring, Tom Brady. I'm talking about they're going to put you in a fucking stretcher. Super Bowl 53, and how fitting to have the dirtiest player in football do it to you, Tom Brady. Donovan Sue is going to put you in a fucking stretcher. Believe that. Niggas with the guns blowing shit the fuck down. Let it block down. Niggas on the motherfucking ride. Beat shoving in my 66. Bitch killing it. Cat underneath my seat. Nigga, I'm killing it. Willie gliding, riding Chevy just like a pro. It's about time I'm respecting nigga who holding the dough. I ain't playing with it. AK, 223s in my backseat. I'm staying with it. Here's how it's gonna play out. Since the NFL fucked up the NFC Championship, which I had no hate towards the Rams or the Saints, but biggest fuck up in NFL history, fans are fucking pissed. They put Tom Brady and the Patriots in the Super Bowl again. You know, it makes the fans even more pissed off. But here's it. Here's how it's going to go down. The LA Rams, which people are going to say, well, they win the Super Bowl. The wrong team got in. And LA Rams beat the New England Patriots just to save face. Because if the Patriots win, good God, NFL could go deeper down in ratings, lower than they, when they disrespected Old Glory. They were on the fucking rise. Check the numbers. Ratings were skyrocketing this playoff season. 30 million viewers. I mean, everything going great until they fucked up that call.
the Saints and Rams. And now, guess what, Tom Brady? You're gonna... The fans want fucking blood. Your fucking blood.
One bang, come bang, we just get the shit. Truck type, top, top of Roxbury. Beat this bitch ass twice. Niggas run like mics and they running like righteous birds. Probably in the top chicks in my barrel smoking. I'm LP singing it. Money strong, money long in the beat. Nigga holding two pieces of trouble. 45, 23, shot, I can't help it for no sweet. Can you buy you PT in the S?
It always fucking happens that one guy who doesn't know when to leave, you know, wants to stay around. Shout out to Michael Jordan, the only fucking guy that knew to fucking leave before they fucking buried him. He knew when to leave. He knew what was up. But Tom Brady does not know when to leave. Below average QB, no athletic talent. Has the same coach for 19 fucking years, whatever. System, it's not Tom Brady. But again, this is how it's going down. Rams win the Super Bowl. People like, wrong team won. Rest of America won't give a shit. But to save face, Tom Brady has to go out in a fucking stretcher and New England Patriots lose. That's the only way the NFL will save face, because they fucked it up big time. Somebody's like, I'm the baddest motherfucker on the planet, which Tom Brady just said recently. Motherfucker, they're gonna take you out. They rise, these piece of shit nobodies, to goats, gods. Do it all the fucking time just to raise them up and then knock them down. That's how it goes. Look at Tiger Woods, greatest fucking golfer on the flat earth. Oh, I'm gonna be better than the Golden Bear. No, you aren't, motherfucker. Cut him right down, took out his knee. Kobe Bryant didn't know one. Well, they finally forced him to quit. They were gonna break his fucking legs. Take your glory, but not too much, asshole. Or they'll fucking break you.
Right, that's why we left Joe's block 40, make your bust a move like Steph shows. Skip with a skip, cold probe off the hip. Psycho might flip, let that go trip. We got things to do and money to be made. Think of that dumb shit, not to be played. Ready for whatever, ain't never been afraid. Shut your stone down when the pound gets displayed. The phenomenon, bomb and proton. Don't get territory like troops with Genghis Khan. And trust me, clown, we will come and get ya. And leave a slab of beef at your doorstep, buddy. Instant gun waiting, shit.
Look what they did to Peyton Manning. Damn near paralyzed that guy. And they had to force him to quit. That's how they do it. You think you're larger than life? Not on their watch. Tom Brady will get fucking put in a stretcher. New England Patriots will lose. Because the NFL fucked up, just like they fucked up disrespecting Old Glory. It's a fan's way, or it's no way. Patriots will lose, LA Rams will win. And it's Sean McVay's 33rd birthday this Thursday. It's all lined up. I mean, look at Bill Belichick. Master fucking troll. Unbelievable. Never feeds into the media. Trolls the fuck out of the other team. I mean, Donald Trump. Master fucking troll. They know how to win. I don't give a fuck who's on the team. They know how to fucking win. They can win with fucking pieces of shit scraps. They don't give a fuck. It's Bill Belichick who made the New England Patriots, not fucking Tom Brady. That's why Brady and Bob Kraft got rid of Jimmy G. And Bill Belichick wanted to keep Jimmy G. Because Tom Brady knows you can put any fucking quarterback in New England Patriots system and they'll fucking win. Look at Matt Castle, garbage fucking quarterback. Filled in for Tom Brady when he tore his ACL. Went 10-6. Fuck out of here, Tom Brady. Not fucking stand Patriot fans. Whoop the bird.
The old is gold, the youth get the truth in the phone. Letting them fold, and let's try to decipher the code. Mix the mixture, and then you can paint the picture. Until then, just listen to all you hear. Cause the wolves will be coming from the front and the rear. But wolves don't wanna see pits. In fact, it's a known fact.
Purchase will. I mean, there's no cuts and edits in a malt liquor video. Turn the camera, roll the tape, spew the fucking hate, and get shit faced. That's why I don't give a fuck about any of those NFL players. Of course, I respect my New York Giants. I don't give a fuck about any of them. Man, break their fucking legs. I celebrate them. Any fucking injuries. Nobody on fucking YouTube has ever celebrated a football injury or any injuries in sports until me. Fuck them. I mean, it's entertainment. That's what it is. So yeah, LA Rams will win the Super Bowl because the fans want blood. Your blood, Tom Brady. It's a perfect fucking setup by the NFL. Rams win. Fans will still be pissed off because the wrong team got in. But all of America besides Boston, New England area will be happy because Tom Brady fucking lost and got injured in the Super Bowl. Everything works out. But yeah, mark it down. Tom Brady's going out in a fucking stretcher. And I'll be shit-faced all Super Bowl Sunday. Hurricane Bolt like absolutely refreshing and fucking delicious. Florida's a fucking shithole. Canada's a fucking shithole. Fuck you, Fat Reggie. Fuck you, Dwarf. And fuck all you New England Patriot fans. You people are fucking pieces of shit if you think Tom Brady's the fucking greatest. God, kill yourself.